I'm highly concerned that Omicron, being more transmissible, is leading to a tsunami of cases. This virus will continue to evolve and threaten our health system if we don't improve the collective response. Right now, Delta and Omicron are twin threats that are driving up cases to record numbers, which again is leading to spikes in hospitalizations and deaths. I'm highly concerned that Omicron, being more transmissible, circulating at the same time as Delta, is leading to a tsunami of cases. The pressure on health systems is not only because of new COVID-19 patients requiring hospitalization, but also a large number of health workers are getting sick themselves. Omicron is moving so quickly. In addition to vaccination, public health social measures are also needed to stem the wave of infection.